Welcome back, everyone, to some Dead Rising free PC. Yes, it's the playthrough for part 20. Wow. And I'm currently trying to get back into Dead Rising free at the moment. There we go. So, now that I check my voice is working again, because I always have to do that, we'll continue. So, did need to eat more food again, and to tell you the truth, we actually did crash again, but you didn't see it. Of course, this is where you can find the hazmat mask, so we're gonna do exactly that. That's pretty beast, isn't it? Not that. So many things in here that I haven't even seen. And I walked right past that hazmat suit before. We are gonna need to get this though. Wrong button. So anyway, let's go in now.
Diego, where are you?
And is doing.
Seriously, man, we gotta get out of here.
Yes, we do, because if we don't, we are screwed.
Come on, man. Come out.
Okay, hopefully don't crash.
No! I don't want to talk to you!
Diego!
Aha! Self-destruct!
Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you, we gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
But I want to fly in my spaceship!
Seriously.
Unknown lifeboat approaching. An officer vehicle inside the cottage.
Get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Lifeboat shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship for further analysis.
No. Diego? No!
This is gonna be interesting. Damn it, I dropped it again.
Hands off!
and he fell. Wake up, man! Wake up!
Why are you acting like this?
'Cause I'm crazy! Ah! Are you kidding me? I will hit you with this purse. You just hit the zombie, man. Damn it. Food, where are you, food? I think it's that time that we upgrade some of our points. Holy crap, we have a lot. One point remaining. Wake up, man! Wake up! Idiot! Wake up, man! Wake up! Wake up! Shotgun. Damn it, are you kidding me? Bad time to be down, man. Uh-oh! Get out of the way. As long as I follow it, I'm fine. Wake up, man, you idiot! Yeah. How convenient.
Diego! I'm so sorry I had to do that to you, please. Get up, bud. What was that you were saying, huh? About your mama? To mama. My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid. I feel like I've heard
crazy lunatic.
Nick, I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on.
You had to crash, didn't you? I knew this was gonna happen. I hate you, game. I really do.
I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. Come on. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him. They brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh? Huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, we're supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man. I thought those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line. Now look at this. Huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
They made a museum for zombies. Are you kidding me?
No, holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay?
I need to get out of this outfit.
And then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Oh, shit! Those gang dudes bugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back.
Again. Uh-oh.
What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now.
Right after I explore this area. So, yes, it did crash again. Oh, funny that. A Frank West statue behind a Frank West poster. Ooh, 2 points. Oh. Watch is that. Now, I did look at the combo categories. You don't actually need to do any of these. So they're kind of a waste of time, because you pretty much find them around in the world. Just like if we go into this gun selection here, you see that assault rifle up the top? You can already have done that. Yeah.
Talk to me, man!
Major outbreaks have occurred in Willamette, Las Vegas, and Fortune City.
Now, I did play Dead Rising 1, but I didn't actually complete it, I don't think. I can't remember, man. But, damn it, I hate him. Never liked him.
Journalist Frank West became famous for being one of the few survivors of the first American zombie outbreak in Willamette in 2006.
Frank West
was awarded the highest prize in journalism for his
Isn't it funny they have a museum about the history of zombies? Like, seriously.
Chuck Green was one of the few survivors of the Fortune City outbreak.
I've been thinking about my birth mother, Nate.
Chuck Green was initially accused of beginning the outbreak intentionally as an act of revenge for his wife's death in Las Vegas. He was subsequently cleared when he was able to produce evidence that television personality Tyrone King framed Green to cover up a plan to loot the city post-outbreak.
Always bad.
Life-saving drug Zombrex, developed by the pharmaceutical company Phenotrans in 2007, allows people bitten by zombies to avoid the same fate. After Fortune City, this pioneering company was forced to declare bankruptcy. In 2017, Congress made it mandatory for all infected citizens to have GPS chips implanted to provide directives.
This is not good.
That's shitty, man.
All right, nice.
So cool.
Yeah. I'm a knight now, too.
God damn it.
Who even are you?
Okay.
Cool.
Really?
Not cool.
Yes, cool. I miss how it used to make that money sound.
How do you know where they were going?
They said they were going to the mansions, man. Where all the rich people live.
Save the game. Of course, there's a blueprint in there. Oh, no way.
Wait. Yeah. I want to do it like that.
Yeah, that's actually no pushover weapon either. That will annihilate zombies. And this display will as well. Like, beep, 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 beep. Oh, no. What have I done? Just wanted to make sure that I have everything. I don't drop my weapons. Something around here somewhere. Unless they disappeared. God, I hope not. I think I did drop them then. Oh well. I have to just get him from the safe house. Alright. Seriously, they made it so you can't actually pick up that outfit. Not cool, man. Not cool. Maybe unlock it later. And it's Zombadom.
We were little. You used to protect me. This is how I pay you back?
Diego, you weren't yourself. I get it. I really do. The situation doesn't exactly bring out the best in people.
God, I don't know what he's thinking.
Get off!
But he's mental. And that's always happens to me. Except I never got stuck like this before. What? We're about to go down! That's hilarious. Luckily, I have a backup. Yeah, I keep not rescuing survivors. Move, man. Well, get in.
It's me, your homie.
Probably not a good idea to bip that horn when there's a zombie around. I just noticed something. There's a blueprint here. Saber shot, eh? Damn it. That wasn't what I wanted. I tried my best. God, we're not having a good day, are we? Okay, I don't think that was there before. Matter of fact, I don't even think that was there at all.
Thank you.
never mess with someone with a big battle axe. Just crashed again. See you for part 21.